Oh my God.
What is it?
Oh. This looks like what was on the TV downstairs. Is that Pepper?
It's a badger, you pranit.
If this guy's just a vet, then I am just a broadband installation engineer.
What do you mean? What else are you?
Hey, look at this.
Gus, I don't like this.
What have we got here?
Hey, Pepper.
Are you sure? Are you sure you should be playing that? Haven't you seen the ring?
Friday, the 17th of December, 1965. I'm closer than I've ever been to discovering the secrets of soul separation and transference.
What's this room?
But alas, I've run out of test subjects. I can't stop
Burns
now.
Voice.
Quiet, Pepper. Go and play. Pepper! Good boy. Yes, a good boy.
Is he still alive?
Don't struggle. Your sacrifice shan't be for naught.
Oh,
now, where's my axe?
My beautiful Pepper.
Pepper, it's Pepper there,
will
you?
No, Jennifer, he's not in here. He must be, Somewhere else.
Miss Connelly? Miss Connelly, are you still with us?
Oh, cut it then.
Huh?
Cut it.
Oh.
Thank you again.
No, thank you, Miss Connelly. Have you got a problem with your smart connection or anything else? Just give us a ring, yeah? Bye-bye.
So where do you think Pepper went?
I guess he just moved on.
Moved where? Where did your soul go to?
Well, that's one of the ultimate questions, isn't it?
So you don't know?
No. Pepper! Come!